How you doing, everybody? I'm gonna keep going on with all these records here that I found. Got a few more of the kids' records, and then we'll move on to some 78s, I guess. We got the Alphabet song. We have a Rubber Ducky, Has Anybody Seen My Dog? We have a Peter Cottontail. We have The Amazing Spider-Man, The Mad Hatter of Manhattan. We have Star Trek and Vino Veritas. That's a steel seal. As well as this one. This is Star Trek, The Star of a Flavor. We have Tubby the Tuba, Parade of the Wooden Soldiers, On the Good Ship Lollipop, have Learn About Sounds, Do Re Mi, Puff the Magic Dragon, Old King Cole, we have London Bridge, 10 Little Indians. Red Caboose. We have Blinky the Lighthouse Ship. The book and record. And this one has all the books with it. And the record. Thank goodness. Oh, I don't lose it here. We have Peter Rabbit book and record. Speedy Little Taxi, book and record. We have a National Geographic record, Songs of the Humpback Whale. And that's all the little kids' records here. Finally move on to some 78s. Where to start? Oh, actually first, I'm going to do some 10-inch LPs. I have Eugene Normandy and the Philadelphia Orchestra. I have Jackie Gleason. Music for Lovers Only. Neapolitan Folk Songs by Ferruccio Tagliavini. Maybe you can say better than I can. We have Eartha Kitt sings That Bad Eartha. Fred Waring doing Songs of Devotion, Volume 2. We have Johann Strauss Waltzes for Dancing by Harry Horlick. We have Ethel Merman and Mary Martin, the actual recording of the duet from the Ford 50th anniversary television show. We have a Gertrude Lawrence souvenir album. We have the Hot Canaries, Betty Grable, Peggy Lee, Doris Day, Rosemary Clooney, Kitty Kaelin, Jane Russell. We have Twilight Time by the Three Sons. Mario Lanza sings Because You're Mine. I have a Glenn Miller Concert, Volume 1. And then we have Glenn Miller plays selections from the film, The Glenn Miller Story. And that does it for kids' albums in 10-inch 33s for right now. I'll make some more videos because I got lots more stuff to show you. Thanks for watching.